Tag1045TV here, back with another video, and today I found a new fidget toy. It's different from a fidget spinner. It's something which is a fidget roll. A fidget roll or a fidget stick. I got two of these. They just came in the mail like, I don't know, 2 days ago probably. And also there's another fidget spinner. There's this fidget spinner. It's called like a fidget spinner and cube, whatever that is. But it's just a spinner, a two-sided spinner. But you can fidget with it like a fidget cube. There is a, whatever this is, throttle something. There's a metal ball that you can roll. Also, if you tip it back, you can press it, the metal ball. Makes a cool sound effect. Well, two of these are done. There's the fidget spinner, and also these buttons. It's like clicking your pen in your class. And all that. It's also cool. I like to fidget with this most. Also, there's this lottery thing, big lottery, but there's numbers on this, and then you spin them, and then there's an arrow, and then you see where it is. Also, this one has like maybe no, can you see that? Probably not. I'll try to focus. Nope. Okay. Well, there is this too, like a throttle or something, like a elevator. Also, there's this roll thing. There's this like joystick thing, like playing Xbox. Commander C. What's Commander C? This is the first fidget toy. It's pretty wiggly. Makes a lot of sound. Look at that metal ball. And it's cool. Okay. Let's get onto the fidget roll or fidget stick, whatever you want to call them. Put that aside. We have one fidget roll, like a brownish wood one. There is also this one. A black and red one. So what you basically do with it, is let's unbox this one first. See. Roll, fidget roll, follow your heart. Open this. Same concept. Here it is. So, how this works is that you just place it on the table, the grip as the table, and then you just put your finger in, and then make it roll like that. When you're trying to catch it, it probably worked on a harder surface. If you have two, like I do, you can play with both of them. But this is like a new toy. Probably you can't bring this in class because the teacher's gonna be like, hey! You can also spin it as a fidget spinner. So, just a review of this fidget thing. Just play like one, two. One, two, three. Oh, one, two. One, two. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. Sorry, the lighting is pretty bad today. I don't know why. But this is what it does. Spin it. There's this trick called like the ghost where you just and then wait for it to stand by itself. So let's try that. First attempt. Second attempt. Oh, third attempt. Fourth attempt. Sixth attempt. them in the temp. 8 of 10. Okay, just fast forward it till I can do it. Yes, I finally did it. I don't know how many attempts that was. Next trick is it gonna focus or not? Yeah. Next trick is called ping pong, pong ghost. No, not the pong ghost. Ping pong, where you just two fingers, and then you just tap, keep tapping like. Keep tapping, so it's like a ping pong. Something like that. But this is more satisfying. So this is the first fidget toy. Spinner, basic spinner. Then these fidget roll things. I might give away one of these. I might. I think this is it. Next video, I will do giveaway, and it's gonna be huge. I let you select my fidget spinner collection, anything you want. So if you guys like this video, please leave a like. And then I will see you next time. Bye-bye. See you.